Hello friends, how are you all? Today I'm here to share a story with you about two friends. One of them is named as Food Money. So Mr. Food Money recently started a business at home. He started a business of home delivery of customized pizza. Home delivery hi chalega abhi to lockdown mein. Yes. So he started the business of delivering customized pizza to the customers. Okay. Then for this business he rented one more room in his house from the owner, and he started making this pizzas, customized pizza, and selling them to the customers. Okay. So after a month his friend Chintamani asked him ki kaisa chal raha hai aapka business. So Food Money says that very nice, I'm making so many profits and 1 month have made so much of profits. So Chintamani asked, yes, how do you determine the profit? So Food Money says, simple, the sales of pizza minus the raw material used to make the pizza, I get my profit. Oh, is it so? Chintamani says, it's not like that. Let me explain you. What about the expenses that are created for the rent of the extra room and for the petrol expenses that you get? Though you deliver through your personal scooty, but phir bhi petrol expenses is there, no? Electricity expenses there. Then Food Money became confused that I'm not making so much of profit, then how to determine the correct profit? So Chintamani explained him the concept of separate business entity. Yes, now what do we mean by separate business entity? So Chintamani explained his friend Food Money that you, that is Food Money, and your business of pizzas, and the name of the business is Big Bites, you two are different separate identities, and so the accounting should also be done separation, and from this petrol only you are delivering the pizza. You need to have separate recordings that how much of the petrol is used for my business, that is Big Bites, and how much of the petrol is used for my personal expenses. Like this, you should have a separate recording. Business and the owner of the business are two different identities, and this concept is called separate business entity concept. Okay, he said. So how should I determine the correct profit? Then Chintamani said that yes, what you did, sales minus the cost of preparing pizza, that is okay, but also the cost of the extra room which you rented for your business, also the cost of petrol for the delivery to the customers, and the proportionate expenses of electricity from your home should also be deducted to find the correct profit. Then only you would come to know that what is the correct profit of your business. So, separate entity concept is inevitable to determine the correct profit of the business. Also, separate entity concept explains us that as the business and the owner of the business are two different entities. So, whether the owner changes or if the owner is not there, then also business continues. Yes, as they are two different identities. So, this is called separate entity concept of accounting, and because of this concept only, interest on capital and interest on drawings are charged. As the business and the owner of the business are different, and now the owner is providing money to the business. Yes, for doing the business, owner has provided money. तो जैसे कि आप किसी को पैसे देते हैं तो क्या फ्री में देते हैं? No, you charge interest from them. Like this, now the owner will charge interest from the business that I have invested money in you. Now you need to give me interest. So that is called interest on capital. And interest on capital, interest on drawings, all this came from the concept called business entity concept. Click on the title and link above. And if you are watching this video on YouTube, Then click on the description link given below to see the entire video on this topic.